Okay, welcome to the next Hollow Knight video. Today we're going back to where we were, like after my brother died. So, how has your day been? It's been a good day for me. Been a nice morning. Now I get these bugs. Well, at least I get more of this juice stuff. Dude. I broke my toe. Well, that was easy. Green path. Come back. Thank you for the heal. Oh, you don't look that friendly. Oh, you do that. That hurt. I see you. No, my money. This sizzle. Dog with the hoodie. Ah, jump. I jumped like that. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, got you birds. Oh, it's a bench. Nice. I see this. What? Hey, we're friendly. Where are you going? What is this dude doing here? Oh, we have a map. Well, okay, so man, got map, yep. I call the map. What is this dude? What does this do? That was a mistake. Oopsie. What are you doing here? Oh, listen. I don't want to get too close.
Spora puppies.
Tiny Stu, you approach fearless. Are you a hunter like me? Do you feel the urge inside to stalk, to kill, to understand? Then take it, my journal. It will aid you. At first, the text may seem difficult to discern, but a learned hunter will come to understand its words. Venture the depths of this land and slay its beast. Prove yourself worthy to bear the mark of the hunter. Spit. Taken. Ew, it's all slobbery, it looks like. Hunter's Journal. Solid, dull, pathetic, hardly worth killing. Defeat. Oh, so I have to defeat a lot of these in order to get some cool, like, fact about them. As they age, these creatures become too heavy and lumpy to roll around freely. Instead, they curl up and hide from the world. What do they think of in there, wrapped up inside of themselves, more carefree times, perhaps. It's just a fly. Yep. Okay. I did something out here. Oh, hello there. What's here? Hey, what the heck? That was so scary. Why are you running? Nope. Oh, trying to get me with that? Think not. Bouncy bug. What you doing is getting right. All you do is get right, JK. That's Star Trek. No, it's not Star Trek. Oh, that's not scary. Ow. We be out here chilling. Yeah. Man, that random person with the red clothing was weird. Get out of here. Come back. I make it up there? Okay. Doesn't seem like anything's up there anyway. Except for some money. Of course I fall. Of course. Of course. I got her. Away. Wow. Man, they must be scared of me. I must be strong.
I ain't strong.
They're all like, run away. You're too strong. No. Oh my gosh, I totally know who I am. No, I don't. Okay. Guess I'll just go this way then. Oh, that looks cool, but I can't get that. I don't know how you get that. I don't know. Okay. Oh. Gone. Well, it looks like there's a lever there that I can't reach. Okay, I'll play your game. Run away, weirdo. Why are you running? Huh, you scared? Yeah, look at my powers. I'm powerful. Induce barefoot. What's this? A toll machine with the symbol of a bench in Sergio? Yeah. That was weird, I just had to pay for a bench, I guess. I mean, it's better than not resting. Bro, you must have knew that would happen. Ah, of course, after they're gone, they still hurt me. Ah, bomb! Oops, I've fallen. Ah, I fell. Okay. What? I have to go this way? It's making me go this way. Hey, yeah. Ow. Bro, quit aiming them. Stop aiming. Good. Ah. Oh, you have this cone. I have both of them. Oh, wait, no, you're not a cone. Thank you for going down to get wrecked. Come on down, the water's fine. JK, you just got hit by my blade. I don't like this. I don't like this. I need to find some place to rest. Then I'll feel safe. The greater mind once dreamed of leaf and cast these caverns so. In every brush and in every vine, the mind of Un reveals itself to us. What if I reveal something to this thing right here? I don't feel safe. Leave me alone. No.
Subscribe.